You have PlayStation 4 and you can't stream or even play games online because of internet censorship, right? Then you're gonna learn how to bypass this by the end of this video tutorial. Stay tuned. Hey guys, sup? DeckSec Pro with a new one. In this video tutorial, I'm gonna be teaching you how to bypass internet censorship by running a free of charge proxy server and share it with your PlayStation 4 in order to bypass limits such as internet filtering and censorship. With this method of mine, you can surf the web, play games online, and stream your gameplay to your YouTube channel without any limits from PlayStation 4. This method of mine is totally straightforward, means that you don't need to get through a complicated configuration, neither paying a dime, cause the software I'm gonna use is totally free of charge. Before I walk you through the configuration, I need to explain why you need to use proxy on your PS4 console. There is always internet censorship and filtering applied by internet service providers or governments in order to restrict users to not have access to specific websites, apps, platforms, software, protocols, and ports, which is against the will of internet users all the time. So imagine you want to play a game on your PS4 online, but the servers of the game, which are providing the incoming outgoing traffics, or your internet service provider, block their services on some of the specific regions, which will be recognized by your public IP address that represents your location. So your console ain't able to send and receive packets back and forth. To bypass this limitation, internet censorship circumvention talks here, which is the use of various methods of tools to bypass internet censorship. In this case, you need to change or technically hide your public IP address behind another IP address to bypass the limits and be able to connect, send and receive traffics to play the game or stream your gameplay on the internet by the proxy server. Proxy server is an application that connects your devices to the internet and routes all the traffic through itself from or to internet. In a nutshell, a proxy acts as a gateway between devices and the internet. Alright, first off, I'm gonna introduce you to UltraSurf, the freeware internet censorship circumvention product created by UltraSearch Internet Corporation. The software bypasses internet censorship and firewalls using an HTTP proxy server and employs encryption protocols for privacy. Okay, let's do this. Go to home.ultrasurfing.com. As you can see, UltraSurf client is cross-platform, which means it's available for iOS, Android, Chrome, and finally Windows operating system. Click on UltraSurf Windows client and download it. Great. Here is the file. Open it up. It immediately connects itself to its server to establish the connection. Then it opens up the main page automatically for you to surf the web free. You can check it from here. Connected. So I minimize it. Take a look at the listening IP address, which is 127.0.0.1, which is called localhost with port number of 51882. Well, localhost is the host name that refers to the current computer. It's used to access to the network servers that are running on the host via the loopback network interface. Using the loopback interface bypasses any local network interface hardware. Alright, click on option and check the share connection in order to share proxy with PlayStation 4. Click on save. As you can see, the IP address is not changed yet and still listening localhost. To apply the change, I need to exit it. Cool. Open it up again. It's connecting and now, as you can see, the IP address is changed to 192.168.1.104, so does the port number, which is 9666. Now it's connected and I'm all set. Easy peasy. Close the browser because we don't need it anymore. Now it's time to configure PS4 for proxy server in order to bypass the filters and limits. Okay, back to PS4. Go to settings. Network. Check connect to the internet to enable network adapters. Set up internet connection. You can use either Wi-Fi or LAN to connect to the internet, but keep it in your mind that the configuration is the same, so I'm gonna use Wi-Fi instead. Go for custom setup. let it scan the Wi-Fi SSID. Here is my Wi-Fi, so I choose it. I enter the password. Leave IP address assignment automatic. DHCP host name, do not specify. DNS settings, automatic. MTU settings, automatic. Here it is. For proxy settings, I go for use because I want to configure it manually. I need to add the proxy server IP address, which in my case is the computer's IP address that is running UltraSurf on it. It's 192.168.1.104 and the port number, which is 9666. Hit next and wait till the connection is established. Internet connection? Successful. That's all I want. Great. FYI, because my PS4 is jailbroken, then my console is not able to connect to the PlayStation network, but for non-jailbroken one, it'll be a successful connection for sure. Now, the PS4 is connected to the internet via proxy server and can bypass all the limits. Impressive. Get back to the dashboard to browse the web page in order to make sure that the PS4 can make incoming outgoing traffics. Let me go to YouTube. So I type the URL and here we go. Works like a charm. Enjoy the freedom. And that's the end of this video tutorial. Thanks for watching and have a good one.